That was perfect, that was. That was absolutely perfect. Obviously, the coming off wasn't intentional, but it worked out in the end. finished. Got that one out of the way. This is gonna be a dodgy track for me. This one's probably my least known track in this game. But hopefully we'll pull it out of the bag. I'll pick it up as we go along, I think. pace at this one. Something like that. But I need to catch up with these though. Thank you. come on. this. I shouldn't have let him through, man. He's gone. Absolutely gone. To catch him. Fuck, it's beating my personal best as well. And that weren't it. Damn, man, he's beating me. He's gonna beat me. Up because I don't think I'm able to catch him. I've lost him. Thank you. catch him. No way. I can say about that. Oh man, don't do that, don't do that. Definitely not catching the guy in first. Let's just hope we can keep on hold a second. Damn it, I'm going to have to take second there, but this is my weakest track to be fair, so I'll take second there. Hopefully we can get first in the rest of the events, should get a gold medal then. But damn, that was tough. That guy was definitely quicker than me in first. Oh, I'm going to need a little drink break, so I'll be like 2 minutes. And I'll be back. Yo. Yeah, sorry about that. I was just making a drink. Getting ready for this next endurance, man, because it's like a mini endurance this. But I can't wait to get past this tier, because we're in my favourite car next time. I love to drive that Ferrari, which is in the next tier. So happy days, happy days. Oh, only 15 laps around here. Should've just waited. That one just wasn't meant to be. Alright, this is the one. We'll finish this one. Going first is absolutely gone, man. Wow, I can't believe I survived that. Going first is gone. start now because I'm already behind. And I was losing the place to that guy. I need a break later. This guy is just quick. I'm taking these corners all wrong. Focused up on it. Damn. This guy is just off. To keep restarting just to beat this guy, but he is. I need to get in front of him early, that's for sure. This guy's definitely got the pace over me. I ain't that quick around this track. a good start. We need to get on him as soon as possible. No, that did not help. Being too aggressive and it just isn't going to work. There's no way I'm beating this guy on this difficulty. I have to go down to easy, man. That's unfortunate, but yeah, he was definitely quicker than me. Hopefully now we'll be able to have a go with this one. But he was quick. I've got a bit of work to do before I'm that quick. Especially with these sort of cars. I'm more used to the proper cars, you know. I mean these are really quick cars, but not when I'm driving them. I'm ready to go again. Let's do this. deserve that. I didn't deserve that though. Damn it. Catch this guy up, man. I need to take first in this race. Fuck off, man. No way. There's no way I'm catching that guy back up now. Fuck. Fuck's sake. Thank you. just stay consistent. That's all I need to do. For 15 laps. Number one, do not touch the curbs. Do not touch the apex, whatever you do. One fraction of a touch there and it's just sent me straight for the wall, man. I'm pretty sure in real life that would not happen. It's not raining. Guys, do you reckon I should carry on or restart? When that guy in first gets off though, he's the quickest me when he gets off. I've got 15 laps though. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna try and come back from here. We try and get first. Let's go. See. Fuck, man. What can I do about that, boys? What can I do about that? Another restart. God damn it. Right, this best be the last restart I have. I need to finish this race right now. Right, mate, no need for that. Thank you for letting me through. Get straight onto number one. Ooh, come on, man, what is that? What is that? That would have been a really nice pass on him there. Shut the door, fair play to him. That was me. That was all me, that was. See, look, we're toying with him at this point in time, but when the tyres get worn down, he's going to be toying with us. We're going to have to be keeping him behind, so I need to take it easy on the tyres. He's being nice and smooth. We need to get in front of him. Here we go. Try and put a gap. They'll pounce on us later though when the tyres are worn. That just does not help me. I need to be smoother than that. need a few solid laps just to get him away. Then hopefully we can hold off till the end. But last time I got near to the end, he was all over me. He was. I didn't look after my tyres. Oh man, I shouldn't be talking really. But I am live streaming, so I've got to talk, you know. I've got to pull a gap. I've got to pull a gap now. Go. I need to get rid of him. I shouldn't be braking, what the fuck? That is just stupid, that was just, I thought I was in a Ferrari. Like in a big Ferrari, you know. Let's go. Because he's going to charge us towards the end, I guarantee it. I'm not that good at looking after my tyres. All or nothing. What the percentage on my tyres so far? They're in green still, though. On that bar on the left, look. That little green bar. When that's red, that's when your tyres are fucked. Keep it consistent, that's all I need. Nice and consistent. the race. Keep it consistent until the end. But you know, I'm like, I'm gonna go for a lap time and then fuck up, and then I'm gonna have to restart. So just not go for a lap time. Just keep it consistent. I think we're trying to get 100%, and me keep restarting ain't doing anyone any favours. So. Is the key. Yeah, don't worry about that. I planned that. Wait to get out of this tier of driving. The Ferrari 599, I'm pretty sure is next. I can't wait to be driving that. I love that car. Get these done, getting that Ferrari. And then happy days. I'm going to try and get all these done tonight if I can, just so I can start tomorrow's stream with the Ferrari. But I don't know how many of these I've got left, but this is my third, I think. But it was 20 laps, this one's 15 laps, I'm not sure what the next one will be. You know it's going to be a big lapper, so it's going to be at least 15 laps probably the next race. So we need to get through them. Get out of this Formula, well this ain't even a Formula 1 car, this is a Fiat Abarth. Not a Fiat Abarth, what am I talking about? It's just a, you know, underclass. F1 car. We'll get to the F1 class later on, towards the end of the game. But yeah, we get this class out of the way, move on to them Ferraris, and then happy days. Just got to keep this consistent, nothing stupid. No restarts, let's hope, then we'll be ready for the next race.
halfway there. Another 7 laps to go. Like I said, keep it consistent. No need to. Well, it's just there. So one fuck up and this race is over, pretty much. So let's just not fuck up. Because he's literally just there. I mean, 6 seconds, but you know how long it can cost you. One fuck up on this game. That's the last thing we need. And I'm prone for it, so I'm going to try and just keep it clean. Nothing spectacular, no massive laps. I'm just going to get through this race. Because I do not fancy redoing this race yet again. This is, I don't know if you know what try this is. I think this is like the third, no, it's probably more. Probably about the fourth, maybe fifth try this. And it's all just been me pushing too hard, trying to get good lap time, which just kills the whole race. So I'm not trying nothing special. Although if it comes about, we can try this lap, I guess. Should we try this lap? Try and get a good lap time. Yeah, if I can, we try one lap, hopefully we don't have to restart. Best exit. Still in front. We need to beat that lap time. We're behind. Nice on it. Yeah, that's it. Only 200 splits in front now. And we lost it all in the last corner. Well, that's just perfect. Well, we're gonna have to try again. Like it. That's a better exit. Look at that, look at the difference in the split time already. Just from one decent exit. That weren't the best. That wasn't either. I lost it all. Thank you. splits down. See, aggressiveness don't get you nowhere on the actual time, does it? You need to be smooth. Nice and smooth. And you just get a hell of a lot more time, I bet. Alright. Third time lucky, just get a better lap time than what we've got already. Well, that was definitely not third time lucky. Right, let's go for that lap time. Really fucked it up. Wait, what the fuck is this? 12th lap. It's alright, we made a gap. Perfect. Mate, what day was like, I'm there trying to beat my lap time, but that was more like trying to fuck up my own time or something. That was not the attempt you ever wanted, to try and beat your own lap. And he's behind me there, that's where he is on the map. So literally one more mistake and I'm fucked. And I'll have to hit that reset button. Let's hope it don't. Let's hope it don't come to that. Don't do this to me. It's gonna do it. Don't do it. Don't do it to me. Fuck's sake, man. Look at the lap. You see, this is exactly why I do not go for lap times. Trying to bet my lap. You see that lap there? I was trying to bet that lap. And now look, I'm fucking fighting for the lead again. Like it was the first lap or the second lap. But it's not, it's the 14th lap. And I'm prone to mistakes. Lap. No fuck ups. Oh, good exit, that's for sure. That's probably the best exit of the whole race. Under pressure I am. They're not even like pressuring me, but I'm still feeling it. Because I know it's last lap. Just need to be clean all the way to the end. I think we got this. After I don't know how many retries, we've actually got this. Well, if you watched that, thank you so much, because that was fucked up. It was a scary ending, actually. I wasn't sure if I was going to make that.
made my drink. Just ready. Just get ready for this. This is on hard difficulty, so I need to be getting with this guy quick. I need to get in front of him. There's always one that just shoots off, and it's always him. We need to catch him up real quick. Come on. Look, he's quicker through there than us. And I was full throttle. No. Look at him, he's gone. I can keep the rest at bay, yeah, but catching him is the hard work. I'm gonna have to restart. I was about to lose it as well. He is just gone. I don't see how the fuck I'm meant to catch him. Well, especially with driving like that, but he just seems like, honestly I do not think I can catch him up. Laps, but he is just quick. That don't help either. Having to block him off. I suppose I could come second in this, because it isn't. I need a gold medal. I don't need a gold medal. I just need a rank overall first. So I'm pretty sure second would do.
way it's going, the way I'm driving at the moment, I'll be lucky to get a second. And I'm driving like shit. I need to concentrate, I think. Right, let's go, let's go. I'll be lucky to get a second the way I'm driving. I had to just block him there, because he was definitely coming through. Fuck it, we'll take second though, I'll take second. Hopefully I can get the grips with the track and maybe start pushing for first. But I need to get the braking points. And I need to be good on the brakes as well. See, I could have broke later there. Still slew down. Too aggressive. Too aggressive. Just... I don't know what I'm doing. Nowhere near the guy in first place though. I need to brake for that corner, and I'm not. For some reason, it's like I'm in this car, like, and yet I can't brake for corners. You know, like I'm invincible or something. I don't need to brake, but you do. Because this car does get around the corner pretty nice, but see, you need a brake as well. But I don't think I'm getting first. I think it is a matter of me holding on to second place as long as possible. Just as I say it, he's took me. I'm gonna have to try and follow him around. Braking so much later than me. I need a full flap as well. They just seem like they've got so much more pace. I'm just braking too early. I need to start braking a hell of a lot later. But even later than them, and it seems like they're braking so late. But yeah, they're still slowing the car down. See, I thought that was late for me. And yeah, I didn't slow the car. Fuck. I'm gonna have to restart. Which is exactly what I did not want to fucking do, man. Oops. That's what you get for not holding on to your controller. Well, steering wheel. Right, if we can get in front of him, I think we can win. But we need to get in front. Let's get in front of him on this corner. If we can. Yeah, we got in front. That's what we need. To get in front. And then hold him behind it. Behind us the whole race. This is what we need. We just need pure consistency now. Perfect start. For fuck's sake! And I ruined it. Absolutely ruined it. Just so much quicker through there, man. Perfect. Just need to hold him off.